Kiyra Lynn with Hollywood First Look Features, and today I'm so excited because I'm going to talk to the director and the cast of The Grudge. Oh my gosh. It's in theaters on January 3rd. Go check it out. I totally was not expecting that.
Melinda, sweetheart, is that you? Melinda? You okay?
In a creepy mansion for a creepy movie today to set for The Grudge. Congratulations, you guys.
Thank you.
I love the fact that I got to see you in a horror film. What was it about this particular script and working with Nicolas that made you want to sign on?
It was really the characters, you know, and it was a chance to do so. I just was really attracted to the various plots that Nick had written and all these situations between adults having very serious adult issues in their lives, and I thought it was such a brilliant move to put dramas that we're not really seeing in entertainment right now in a horror film. So this cast is exceptional. You know, I'm not gonna get on a cast. This is maybe one of my best IMDb pages.
Your husband told me about your condition, and I'm here to see if I can help. Mrs. Matheson, are you all right? Peek-a-boo! Who are you playing with?
My friend.
And what's your friend's name?
Melinda.
Melinda? Is she here with us now?
My favorite thing about Nicolas is he trusts his actors. And I have a very vivid imagination that takes off on what it is I'm reading or what it is I'm trying to portray. And he welcomed, I was kind of, you know, I'm always a little bit, you know, can I say this? Or, you know, you're always a little bit reticent to vie from the story, from the script in any way. And I was very excited that Nick welcomed my thoughts and my ideas. So working with him was especially fun for me because I knew if I had a way to button the scene or an idea that suddenly, instead of being may I, it was like, can we do this? Can we try this? And of course, in the final edit, lots of what we imagined, what we did was not in the final cut. But he actually just told me they're going to have the director's cut on the Blu-ray, and he said all my ideas are going to be in there. And the fact that he allowed me to express them was a big deal for me as an actress.
Let's talk about Betty. I loved her performance in this.
That's the exception. She's like the one person I hated.
Can we talk about Betty? She was brilliant in this. Talk to me about casting her as John's wife.
Yeah, I mean, Betty auditioned for the movie and her tape was undeniable. I had only seen her in Glow, which is like such a different type of role. And she's someone who just is like immediately sympathetic and felt like, you know, between the two of them, I think they're both very sympathetic actors that are going through such a hard thing. And it was really important for the film for their family to be this family that, like, we want something for them. We want everything to be okay for them. And, you know, Betty is just so emotional. And I thought they played great together.
Well, you guys, congratulations. The Grudge is in theaters on January 3rd. Go see it. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Hello, it's Peter Spencer.
I'm here about selling the house.
Is anyone home? Hello?
This is Detective Muldoon.
This is Peter Spencer. Something happened to me at 44 Rayburn Drive.
Someone was murdered at the house.
Why did you never go into that place?
Something never felt right about it.
Looks like we got another one.
Do you think that the body we found is related? Hello? I went to the house.
Hello? Police department.
I think something followed me home.
Mommy, what's going on? What's wrong?
We need to leave right now.